Hello, everybody. I am Flamin' Flares. Welcome back to more Let's Play Paper Mario. And, what's this? Hey, mister! My dad's opened his new shop. Don't you want to take a look? It's really cool. It's a badge shop for badges. Come on, check it out. Okay. We have lots of rare badges. Take a very close look. What we got? We got the Speedy Spin, First Attack, and the Multi Bounce. Ooh. Yeah, I think I want Multi Bounce. Is that what I want? Because I have Power Bounce, right? Yeah. First Attack, let's Mario destroy a weaker enemy with a first strike. And Speedy Spin. I like Speedy Spin, I'll admit that. Speedy Spin allows you to, use your spin dash faster. You know, go faster with your spin dash. I'll have to come back for multi-bounce, because I don't want to waste all my coins right here. I need to take a badge off to put this on. So I'll just take that off. Yeah, we'll just go with that, maybe. Go hammer throw. Yeah, there we go. That's good for now. So yeah, you got a badge shop there. That's pretty cool. If you were to come here before you beat chapter one, this like wood thing block your path. Yeah. I didn't even make a full sentence out of that, but yeah, I hope you guys got what I meant. Right over here. Puff! Well, hello there! My name is Bubble. I came from Flower Fields, the wonderful land of flowers. I'd love to spread the wondrous flowers of Flower Fields all over your land. You like flowers, don't you? Of course you do! Who doesn't? For that reason, I'll entrust this to your care. Can we get a magical seed? As a flower seed, if it's well cared for, a beautiful flower will bloom. These flowers are delicate. Only one with a loving heart can make them bloom in beauty. Please take good care of it, for beauty is fragile. Yes, we will need that later in the game, actually. And another place we can go, actually, is over here. This is pretty cool. This is Tasty. She's a chef, cook, whatever you wanna, you know, Tasty. Get it? Tasty. She loves to cook. And you can, like, give her different kinds of ingredients. Like this mushroom. Yes, you will cook with mushroom. Tra-la-la-la-la. Here you are. This recipe's not too bad. Here, please. And you get fried shroom. And remember, the mushroom itself did 5 HP and no FP. Now it does 6 HP and 2 FP. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty much it. You can, like, use different ingredients. You know. A cool little mechanic. Down here is the Toadtown Tunnels. We can't smash this block yet, and, I don't know how we break that. So, we're gonna go over here. Hey, look, block. And a save point, so I'm gonna save. Because, you know, saving is always good. And here we have, Gloombas, I believe that's what they're called. Yeah. Yep, that's what they're called, Gloombas. Oh, and, by the way, I went and healed up really quick, off screen. Yeah. I'm pretty good at that, you know. Yeah, no. Actually, I don't want a bomb. I'm just gonna body slam. And they do, they're just like Goombas, they do a head bonk attack, you know. But instead of only doing one damage, they do two damage. So, you know. Okay, that's overkill enough. Yay! And we are only 4-star bit, or, star points away from, level up. There we go. On that block is a spiky Gloomba. I'm not gonna battle it, because I do not want to battle it. Because that would be bad. Blooper! And this is Blooper! Alright, I recommend switching out to Gumbaria, which I should have done before ever entering this fight. This is the Blooper. Bloopers are the dank pools of Toe Town Tunnels. Max HP 30, attack power 3, defense power 0. Yep. And I fail at guarding from that. I'm just gonna power bounce it. Head bonk this. Yep. So yeah, you got a little mini boss here. Just gotta guard that. He's got two attacks, one where he just dives down on you, and one where he just squirts stuff at you. Anyway, here's the star power refresh that we got from Eldstar, last episode. You know, I already showed it, but I figured I had to use it, so I had mentioned I used it, you know. I don't know. I really don't. Did I use it already? No, I don't think I did. No, I didn't use it. What am I talking about? I'm going nuts or something. But yeah. I'm just gonna head bonk. Alright. We also have focus here, which will heal up our fill up our star power quicker than just waiting for it to go up every turn. And we got, you know, our head bonk with Gumbario and his blue cap. I'll do better with power bounce than hammer throw. I don't even know how many that was. I wasn't counting. But we almost killed this thing, so yeah. Yeah, there's the action command against it. Oh yeah. 2, 3, 4. And there's a fifth one, just for overkill. And we get a level up on top of that. That is awesome. Let's see, last time I did FP, I've already done BP. I really want to do BP again, but we're going to do HP, because I'm not doing a 10 HP run. Why would I do a 10 HP run? That's just crazy. And here is a Shrink Stomp badge. You equip that, use it, and you can lower the defense of an enemy. Pretty nice, I guess. You know. So, that's all we could really do down here for now. And that's all we're gonna do this time on Let's Play Paper Mario. Next time, we are gonna head off and start Chapter 2. So, until then, I am Flamin' Flares. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe if you like this part. I'll see you guys later.